NASA coining the phrase asteroid autumn, and the space agency says it has several asteroid-related missions in progress.
A capsule from one of those missions is expected to return to Earth Sunday.
News 19's Emily Moser joins us in the studio now. So, Emily, you visited Marshall Space Flight Center. What did you learn about the Osiris-X mission?
Well, the team at Marshall Space Flight Center and other agencies across the country are gearing up for Sunday. As you mentioned, the capsule will return on the Osiris-Rex mission. It's coming home. Now, it contains samples from the surface of an asteroid called Bennu, and it's safe to say that the NASA scientists are pretty excited about its return.
This is something we have been dreaming of and preparing for, you know, over 10 years.
Solveig Irvin is a mission manager for the Osiris-Rex mission. Her team at Marshall Space Flight Center are eagerly awaiting the return of the Osiris-Rex capsule when it returns to Earth on Sunday, September 24.
Getting to see it come down and getting to watch those parachutes deploy is just going to be, it's going to be a wonderful and unreal experience.
The capsule will land in a special drop zone in the desert of Utah. From there, NASA teams will begin the recovery process, which is a process they've been practicing over the past few weeks. The capsule contains samples from the surface of an asteroid called Bennu.
So it picked up regolith, which is kind of the surface rubble on the asteroid of asteroid Bennu.
The samples were collected back in 2020 when the Osiris-Rex spacecraft touched down on Bennu's surface, although the landing didn't quite go as expected.
All the data we had at the time said that it was going to be a sandy-like surface. And when we got there, as you can see in some of the photos, it was not sandy at all. So we had to kind of design things on the fly.
When the spacecraft touched down on the surface, it sunk down much further than expected. However, it was still able to collect samples. NASA plans to study the samples because they say it could give them better insight into our neighbors in space.
So understanding the composition at Bennu is going to help us understand kind of what the microbiology here, the chemistry was here at Earth before we, you know, had life on Earth, as well as what kind of chemistry goes on out in space.
Again, the capsule with those samples is returning to Earth on Sunday. We'll post a link to the live stream of that process on our website. While the capsule is on its way back to Earth, the spacecraft itself is actually on a much longer journey left in space. It will be renamed Osiris-Apex, and by 2029, the spacecraft will orbit another asteroid called Apophis.